But first, two huge developments in the future of European football. Sky News are reporting six Premier League clubs are expected to be part of plans for a breakaway European Super League, with an announcement expected later today.
Well, the reaction to it is that it's been damned, and rightly so. I mean, I'm a Manchester United fan and have been for 40 years of my life, but I'm disgusted, absolutely disgusted. I'm disgusted with Manchester United and Liverpool most. I mean, Liverpool, they pretend they own You'll Never Walk Alone, the people's club, the fans' club. Manchester United, 100 years, born out of workers around here, and they're breaking away into a league without competition that they can't be relegated from. It's an absolute disgrace, and honestly, we have to wrestle back the power in this country from the clubs at the top of this league, and that includes my club. And I've been calling for 12 months as part of another group for an independent regulator to bring checks and balances in place to stop this happening. It's pure greed. They're imposters. They're imposters. They're nothing to do. The owners of this club, the owners of Liverpool, the owners of Chelsea, the owners of Manchester City, they're nothing to do with football in this country. There are 100-odd years of history in this country from fans that have lived and loved these clubs. And they need protecting. The fans need protecting.